pasa?
We brought you a present.
Nos ha, vale. Ay.
Here you go.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa?
Yes.
¿Qué pasa? What the fuck with the lights? Ricardo, ¿por qué estas luces?
Ah, there vale. We go. Ah.
Yes. All right. Thank you very much.
That's for you.
First, I'm the host of the show and also the translator. I'm sorry.
Okay.
You're what?
Oof, this is going to be really hard.
Yes, it is.
I'm the translator also. I host this seat and also I translate everything you say.
No problem.
So you say something, I have to translate to these people that who doesn't know English because they are.
No problema.
Illiterate people, okay. And then I say it again to you, and this is going to be a puddle of mood.
Perfect.
Positive.
Isn't that a band?
Yeah, it's also a band.
It's a band.
Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Les he dicho que esto va a ser. Les he dicho que no, que la gente aquí, hay gente que no sabe inglés, que tengo que traducir y que esto va a ser un charco de barro. Y él me ha dicho que efectivamente que es un grupo. Puddle of, how do you say it? Puddle of mud.
Puddle of mud.
Puddle of mud.
Yes.
But what do they play? They play like
metal.
Yeah, but a soft metal.
Yeah.
Soft metal.
Soft metal. Puddle of mud is like.
Right.
Right.
It's not as progressive as.
Yeah, it's not as progressive metal.
That's right.
Ellos hacen metal progresivo, que es.
Yeah.
Metal progresivo.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it.
Progressive metal.
Which is the real metal.
I think so.
It's the real deal.
It's the real deal. It's the motherfucking metal.
Yes. I like that.
That's even better.
I like that. We can say that?
The motherfucking metal.
You can say that. Motherfucking metal.
We play with.
Wow.
We play motherfucking real metal, bitches. Yo que lo pueden decir si quieren.
Oh my God.
Wait a minute, John. I have a big respect for all of you. You are some of the best rock musicians in the world, in the history.
Gracias.
Que son los mejores. And you brought me this new. This is what you are going here. You came here to promote.
Exactly.
This album.
Yeah. This album, yeah.
But this is not a real album. I mean,
you can try and play it.
What?
Yeah.
Well,
don't you have the real album for this show?
You know what? It's something that's very, right now, it's a very secretive thing. We can't just give it to any old guy we meet on the street.
Ha dicho que, le he preguntado que por qué no me han traído el vinilo de verdad y me ha dicho que es muy secreto y que no se lo pueden dar al primer mierda que se encuentran por la calle.
Yeah, but.
I have something to put this. Some people made this thing. So when someone brings albums.
Oh, that's cool.
I do this. And I put this.
That's perfect.
Nice. Now what? Do you have this in America?
We don't.
No. That's way advanced. I'm just curious. What's this?
What? Toilet paper?
For the hand jobs.
When.
No. Oh, John, please. John, This is because me ha preguntado qué es esto y le he dicho que para las pajas. Y entonces.
That's not on this segment.
No. No, this is because. Sorry. This is because sometimes the guests we have get really excited with the comedy and everything like the show. And sometimes, sometimes.
Start crying?
The jungle calls you.
It might happen to me.
Les he dicho que a veces la gente se calienta un poco y siente la llamada de la jungla.
Was that English?
Yeah, I said that you get a bit horny. Didn't you understand?
No, sometimes.
You get a bit horny.
I am half deaf, so.
Que está medio sordo.
Yeah.
Sometimes, James, sometimes you get a bit horny. Horny.
Horny.
Horny, yeah.
I get it.
Horny.
I get it now.
Nasty, yes, sexy time.
Yeah.
Then.
I'll contain myself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Que se va a contener.
Yeah,
and then you, I don't know if you use this expression like the call of the jungle.
The call of the jungle.
Yeah, like the inner ape in you.
Right.
Right.
Primitive.
Interior,
yeah. Primitive.
The primitive in you.
Yes.
Calls for hand jobs.
Yes.
I don't know what kind of show
this
we got
booked on. This is really something.
Dice John que no sabe a qué programa le han traído. Yo tampoco, la verdad. I'm translating.
I'm staying over here.
Yeah. Okay. You're closer.
Okay. First of all, I'm noticing that you have a very good hair health.
Oh,
hair health.
Que tienen muy buena calidad de pelo. You have a very nice beard.
You have a nice beard.
But not as good as yours. Yo tengo buena barba, but yours is like...
That's serious.
Yeah, that one is serious. Yeah. You put some things in the beard, que si te pones algo ahí en la barba.
I do, I keep things in here.
Like, que tiene cosas ahí, like what? Like
jelly beans and guitar picks.
Que lleva gominolas y púas de guitarra.
Yeah.
And you have also a very nice
goatee. Yeah, much more groomed.
Yeah, it's called goatee, la perilla?
Goatee.
Yeah.
But this is a big commitment.
Sí, que es un compromiso muy importante mantener exactly. una barba como esa.
There's a lot of shaping and grooming and products, but it smells really good, actually. It smells very good.
Dice que hay que cuidarla mucho y tal, pero que huele bien. Can I try?
Want to smell my beard?
Yeah, of course. Oh, this is really, really nice. It smells like a real motherfucking metal.
Yeah.
Huele a... I will keep it down here. You smell like both of you like prog rock. Like
we smell like prog rock.
Yeah, you smell like solos, like like good shit. What are you doing here? I mean,
we were asking ourselves the same thing.
Yeah. You tell us. What are we doing here?
Que se lo diga yo qué hacéis.
What they did tell us before we came out here was that this show is becoming very popular.
Yeah.
Everybody loves you, so congratulations for that.
Congrats.
That's thank awesome. You very much. I'm not going to translate because I'm a very humble man.
Okay. Sounds good.
Que no voy a traducir porque he dicho que soy el puto amo y que lo estoy petando y entonces. Maybe there are some people in Spain, very bad people, who have never seen you on stage, have never watched you playing. Que igual hay gente que no ha visto a Dream Theater. And I'd like to show a clip from you. I don't know. I think we have two clips from you.
Okay, cool.
Vale, que hay gente que no conoce igual a Dream Theater y entonces vamos a poner un vídeo suyo petándolo, mira.
I don't even remember that night with the baseball cap.
¿De dónde le hemos sacado que no recuerda haber cantado con gorra? When we have guests, good guests, we write on YouTube Dream Theater and the first video we have.
Right, perfect. Yeah. That's always the best one.
Lo ponemos en YouTube y lo primero que sale para adentro.
Yeah.
I make every guest we have, I make always the same question. Are you aware of this?
No.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
I don't. Maybe someone has asked you to do this before, but I'm going to give a bit of context. Le voy a preguntar que si un contexto para la pregunta.
Okay.
You have sold 12 million albums. ¿Han vendido 12 millones de discos?
That's it.
12 million.
I thought it was more.
Que creía que era más. Well, 12 or 20 million albums. Okay. You have been on tour like 20 years all around the world. Ha estado petando conciertos por todo el mundo. Mm-hmm. The question is. How much money do you have in the bank? Hey, James, tell me.
How much money do you have in the bank?
No, I cannot say it because I'm the host of the show.
I can't say. I can't.
Tell me the money, James.
No.
The money.
No. I'm not telling you the money.
James.
Nope.
James. James, please.
Not gonna happen.
Tell me the money.
$10. $10.
$10.
$10.
No.
That's
no.
Yeah.
James. You have money.
I have money.
It's not special for you. I ask this to everyone who comes here.
Wow.
Comes here. John, are you going to ask? Please. James didn't want. All the pressure of the interview is now over you.
Oh,
boy. Show him the money.
Yeah,
please pressure him a little bit.
Yeah.
John, the money.
The money. Enough money to buy our way onto the show. How's that?
Ha dicho algo como una excusa, pero no lo ha entendido, la verdad. I understood this an excuse, but I didn't get the full of it. Okay, and I have been listening for some songs of Dream Theater, which I didn't know. I want to congratulate you with the Spirit Carries On. Yeah.
Thank you.
The Spirit Carries On.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Very well sung.
Oh,
James.
Thank you.
Que muy bien cantado.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Decirle a James o a John bien tocado es como decirle a Maradona bien.
Did you say Madonna?
No, Maradona. I was saying that telling you well played or well sung is like telling Maradona. Do you know Maradona, the soccer player?
One of the best
in history.
Gotcha.
It's like saying to him, nice shot.
Oh, okay.
Nice try.
Good try.
And also, without wanting, I have made a joke because Maradona also likes all kinds of shots. okay, Ricardo, can I ask them two or three more questions?
O hacer una cosita o algo así. Nos quedan dos, tres minutos.
Okay, we have like 3 or 4 minutes left. Are you still okay with the interview?
Sure.
We can talk about music. Yeah. You can play something if you want. If not, I don't know. But I think I know it's ugly to ask you to play something, but I can play drums and.
Yeah. Oh man. No. Stick to comedy.
Yeah. Que me quede con la comedia.
So is it Fiji water in the cups there?
This is a very good one. Me han dicho antes, nos dijeron que solo querían. Can I tell this?
Sure.
but you are going for the at the moment.
Yeah.
You look like a very humble, down to earth people. Now you are going to look like. Crazy Stars.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
Le estoy diciendo que hasta ahora han quedado de guay, de humildes, siendo los mejores del mundo, y que ahora van a quedar de putos locos. Pero me ha hecho que lo cuente igualmente. Porque nos han pedido que los camerinos solo querían agua Fiji, que es esa de que vale 10 euros la botella.
That's all him. That's all him.
You're understanding this?
Yeah, he's saying we only like Fiji water.
Oh, yeah.
Listen.
Hey, Yeah. Did you know with Fiji water?
Yeah.
It's the one water where you get all your electrolytes, all your potassium and your calcium.
That's why
I drink it.
Dice que si yo sabía que el agua Fiji está de puta madre. I didn't know. I didn't know, but we have here a water canal of Isabel II. Oh,
perfect.
Yeah, it's. Yeah. We have a. We have a big mountain here in the Sierra.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And there is a. Do you understand Sierra, right?
Yeah.
Sierra.
I totally do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we have a big fat tube, un tubo gordo.
Okay. And that sounds very technical.
Yeah. Not very technical. Yeah. The water comes down from the mountain,
yeah.
And then our mayor, Manuela Carmena, uh-huh. Alcaldesa, yeah. Which uh-huh. is an old woman, que nuestra alcaldesa.
Uh-huh. She bottles it.
Yeah, she bottles it. Ella la embotella. Yeah. Va.
Just one person.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
She is the mayor of the town uh-huh. of Madrid. She's mm-hmm. like 100 years old. Tiene 100 años. But she's a very good mayor and she does everything. She looks like a teenager.
That's parece
una adolescente. We have a game for you with the Fiji water.
Okay, let's do it. You know why James's hair looks so good?
Why?
Because he showers with Fiji water.
Que James tiene el pelo tan bonito porque se ducha con esto.
Yeah.
Here.
Okay.
I thought that was Fiji.
No. We
Is
have
this
a,
Fiji?
We don't know. We have a blind kata.
Okay. Here you go. You trade places.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
We have una cata ciegas. Do you know blind try?
Yeah. I got you.
This is what this is water
yep.
from different sources. Agua de distintos sitios.
Yeah, it's not toilet water.
Not toilet water.
Yeah. No,
but
no.
But there is tap water, but very good one tap water. Agua del grifo y luego agua de sitio de movidas.
Why do you have a one?
Because there's also another number. Yeah. Mm. 1, 2, 3, and 4. The classic Roman numbers.
What is going on?
Número romano clásico.
Yeah.
I like this, eh?
Yeah, I love that. I love that.
Yeah.
Oh! Let me see that one.
Oh, man.
Oh, oof. Man.
That was good.
This one is filtered now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You have fun with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oof, this one is more expensive now.
Yes.
If now okay. I do this and I press it, it's like human juice.
Yes. All right.
For the children in
So, no
in
more spinning.
Okay, you have to try all of them.
Okay.
Both of you.
Oh.
And you tell me if you know which is the Fiji water, the one that you were so picky with.
Wow. And vodka.
No, all water.
Okay.
I know which number it is. Vale, les he dicho que tienen que adivinar cuál es el agua que le gusta.
Nope.
I think he's lying.
¿Ese no?
No. Oh, he's getting right into it. The water connoisseur.
What? No.
Right?
That's not Fiji.
No. Okay.
Uf, James Labrie y John Petrucci probando agua, lo que estabais esperando. You have doubts with this one?
I gotta try the other two first.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. This is all the water is for you. You can take it to Berlin if you want. Esta agua es para ellos, para lo que quieren.
Es un ejemplo para los músicos de aquí, que yo no sé si es bueno, ¿eh?
Pretty smooth.
Ver a músicos bebiendo. No, we are musicians.
Ah!
You know, with water.
Okay, John, did you like this one? ¿Te gustó
eso? It was pretty good, yeah.
But good. You don't know if it's the one you like.
It might be, it was silky.
Que estaba bien, pero que no saben... Que era sedosa, silky.
Yes.
But you have a very good tongue for the waters.
It was like my beard, silky.
Yeah, silky, yeah. Sí, sedosa como su barba.
Yeah.
All right. Un poco flipado, John, pero bueno. I have said I don't want to make jokes and having you out. I said you were a little bit flipado, which is a little bit. I'm the boss.
Oh, okay. I don't know. Now I'm not sure.
Okay. The last one. James Labrie probando agua.
He's going to tell us it's all the mayor's water.
Se lo toma en serio,
right? At the end.
It's really,
it's very hard. Between
2 and 4.
Between?
Oh, wow.
Between 2 and 4.
And entre el 2 y el 4.
Right?
You have
to pick. I am.
You have to pick?
Oh, I have to pick now.
¿Quiere volver a probarlas?
Let me have 2 again.
Yeah.
Trata de aguas, eh? Bueno, el nuevo heavy metal. The new...
I can't believe I'm doing this right now.
No se lo puede creer. Well, the new wave of rock metal.
All right. Yeah.
La nueva ola del metal.
Shouldn't this be vodka or bourbon or something? Hey, what are we doing?
I was hoping you drank vodka and everything, but you drink water. I don't know. Que dice que si puede ser vodka, pero que le gusta el agua.
I don't know. The answer.
I'm gonna go with 2.
2?
Yeah.
And?
I trust.
No, don't trust me. Don't trust me.
2?
Dos.
2-4.
2 or 4. Okay.
24.
The one, but you prefer 2.
Huh? The one was tap water. Am I right?
Yeah, the number 4. El 4 es el que te gustaba y el 2 es agua de grifo de Madrid.
Oh, tap water. Okay. All right.
You said it's a river, good water.
Number 2, tap water from Madrid.
Come on.
Yeah, do you have that in America?
No.
It's delicious.
Number 2
water?
Oh, yeah. I want to try the tap water. Give me the tap water.
It's so good.
I love this one.
Oh, yeah. So
4. Is it 4?
No, the four is the one you like.
No. Is four, which is the Fiji?
The Fiji is the 4.
It is?
Yeah, and the tap water, the one you liked, is from here, from Manuela Carmena.
All right. Fair enough.
I hope you the best. Thank you for being here and applause. Un aplauso
awesome.
Para
ti.
Thank you.
En cero de Movistar Plus.